A reserved hour of shopping for high-risk individuals is making a return at Hy-Vee. Until Friday of this week, the 7 o'clock hour every morning is reserved now solely for those considered high risk for COVID-19. That does include those 60 years of age or older, expecting mothers, and anyone with an underlying health condition. The grocery chain says the change is in response to rising case numbers across the Midwest.